Hi, I'm Dr. Kritika Jhangid. I'm a consultant periodontist and implantologist at Clove Dental. I will be highlighting on the topic 5 basic points to take care while brushing your teeth. So the first important point is choosing the right brush. The best brush for a good cleaning of healthy gums is supposed to be soft or medium bristles. Point number 2, the correct technique of brushing. The perfect technique of brushing is putting your brush at an angulation over your teeth and brushing in a sweeping motion away from the gums. Do not use a horizontal way of brushing, as horizontal brushing will damage your gums as well as your teeth. The third important point is brushing the in-between areas of the teeth. So to brush the in-between areas, we have two aids. One is a dental floss and one is an interdental brush. The dental floss is used to clean the areas in between the teeth which have closed contact. In areas where we have an open contact, we use an interdental brush. The fourth most important point is to clean your tongue and the palate. Cleaning of the tongue and the palate is more as important as cleaning of your teeth. Cleaning of the tongue can be done by the back side of the brush or the bristles itself. The fifth and the last most important point is the storage of your brush. The storage has to be done in good conditions. There should not be any humidity and there should be adequate ventilations so that there is no microbial deposit onto the brush. Thank you so much.